A few of you, including couples, will please come forward and form a circle around the altar.
The witnesses will please come forward and stand at the head of the altar. The sisters are to the left of the brethren.
Only the best of feelings should exist in the circle. If any of you have unkind feelings toward any member of this circle, you are invited to withdraw, so that the Spirit of the Lord may be unrestrained. In the circle, we make the signs of all the tokens of the holy priesthood. We will begin by making the sign of the first token of the Aaronic priesthood. This is done by bringing the right arm to the square, the palm of the hand to the front, the fingers close together, and the thumb extended. This is the sign. The name of this token is the new name received in the temple today. We will now make the sign of the second token of the Aaronic priesthood. This is done by bringing the right hand in front of you, with the hand in cupping shape, the right arm forming a square, and the left arm being raised to the square. This is the sign. The name of this token is your first given name if you are going through the temple for your own endowment, or if you are going through for the dead. It is the first given name of the person for whom you are officiating. We will now make the sign of the first token of the Melchizedek priesthood, or sign of the nail. This is done by bringing the left hand in front of you, with the hand in cupping shape, the left arm forming a square. The right hand is also brought forward, the palm down, the fingers close together, with the thumb extended. This is the sign. The name of this token is the Son, meaning the Son of God. We will now make the sign of the second token of the Melchizedek priesthood, the patriarchal grip or sure sign of the nail. This is done by raising both hands high above the head, and while lowering the hand, repeating three times the words, O God, hear the words of my mouth. O God, hear the words of my mouth. O God, hear the words of my mouth.
We have here a list of names of persons who are sick or otherwise afflicted, who are requested to remember in our prayer. We would ask the faith of all here to remember these persons. The sisters in the room will please veil their faces. Each brother in the circle take the sister at his left by the right hand in the patriarchal grip. Each of you bring your left arm to the square and rest it upon the shoulder or arm of the person to your left. Those in the circle will repeat the words of the prayer. Our eternal Father in heaven.
Our eternal Father in heaven.
We, a few of thy children.
We, a few of thy children.
Approach thee in prayer.
Approach thee in prayer.
Clothed in the robes of the holy priesthood.
Clothed in the robes of the holy priesthood.
In the order of prayer.
In the order of prayer.
We express our gratitude.
We express our gratitude.
For thy beloved Son.
For thy beloved Son.
For coming to earth.
For coming to earth.
To teach us the gospel.
To teach us the gospel.
By precept and deed.
By precept and deed.
May we strive with all strength.
May we strive with all strength.
To emulate our Savior.
To emulate our Savior.
We give thanks for the restoration of the gospel.
We give thanks for the restoration of the gospel.
Through the prophet Joseph Smith.
Through the prophet Joseph Smith.
And for the succeeding prophet, even unto our day.
And for the succeeding prophets, even unto our day.
We pray thou bless President Monson.
We pray thou bless President Monson.
That he may have thy spirit guide and direct him.
That he may have thy spirit to guide and direct him.
That he may have health and strength.
That he may have health and strength.
Now we're grateful for the youth.
We're grateful for the youth.
We pray that they would be strengthened.
We pray that they would be strengthened.
That their testimonies would enable them to withstand.
That their testimonies will enable them to withstand.
The sins of this day.
The sins of this day.
Now again, thanking thee for the privilege we have of being here.
Now again, thanking thee for the privilege we have of being here.
We pray for those who have come to us this day.
We pray for those who come to us this day.
troubled or concerned, would thou hear their prayers?
Wilt thou hear their prayers?
And give them assurance thou art there.
And give them assurance thou art there.
Thanking thee we do all this.
Thanking thee we do all this.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Sisters in the room will please unveil their faces. Brothers and sisters in the circle will return to their seats.